I just would want to urge people to think about whoever this director is, the way that they're going to treat the character of Harmony. Her being a prostitute, the only black person being a hooker who gets hit by her white pimp.
We brought up to each other. So, I think on the surface, they look like one thing, but they might end up giving us something that we don't want. And when we're talking about diversity, you do it in the casting of the film, not in the casting of the show.
Whew. Wow. Okay.